Trying to make some cheese. If a nigga really biffing me, he can hear my lick. Goddamn, way too lit. No one ever give me shit. Used to pray before I eat, but that shit ain't dimming shit. Pray that I won't lose my shit, cause I swear I'll let it hit. Mama super proud of me, she don't know the shit I did. I just want us to be real, trying to put us in the crib. Give a fuck about what you think, he was just another lick. Stupid bitch won't suck my lick, I just need her on the knees. I'ma ride a play for it, now they kick it with a bitch. Okay.
See what's up? Tell him to subscribe.
Subscribe to Dummy. He's got a dope ass channel. I know you're gonna love it. Just watch his videos. You won't regret it.
Hey.
That's about it.
Gang gang. Ha! Gang, you got a fuck. It's your day going, man. Welcome to me back to the channel. The goddamn video, man. Look. Gang members, man. Russian gang members. You guys have been requesting for this song, or this artist at least. Nobody actually told me one particular song for him to check out. All of y'all just seen react to Kizaru. Like, he must be lit.
Must be lit.
I searched his name, and the song that had the most view in the first top 10 songs I seen, I'ma react to it. This song came out on January 24th, 2017. So around a year ago. About a year ago. That's not bad.
Boy, comment 2 years ago, boy. 2019.
Oh,
you gotta get as high as him when you watching this video.
Big facts. No cap.
Big facts.
Big facts. I'm gonna go ahead and give it a like. Fuck. Gotta keep the blowing rotation now, Sean.
Hey, here we go.
This is your first time reacting to Russian music. Too.
Kizaru, come on, don't you feel bad for yourself?
Look at how beautiful this dog is, and you just scared him. That's him right there. Next time you see him, bite his face up.
Oh, he's already wanting to.
He wants to bite his face up. I don't want to play the music because I feel like it's going to continue. Yeah, like,
we got to get through. We got to push through.
Okay, it's not doing. Okay, you got a bad bitch in that shit, too.
Hey.
Oh, buddy. Let's jump straight to it. But <Man, shit. laughs> that's a lot of weed. I'm tripping about that. Okay.
Vanilla. Whoa. Vanilla back there.
Look at how simple this video is though. They got some fine asses in this video though, no cap. Some fine female asses, man. Some nice asses, man. Some nice. nice asses. They got some nice asses, bro. That accent, that Nigerian accent, my guy. They got some nice asses. Stop playing with it, y'all. That was dope.
A six.
Yeah, I'm gonna give that a 3.
You don't fuck with it? But bloody don't fuck with it. How'd you rate this motherfucker?
I was gonna give it an 8.
An 8?
Yeah.
What you gave the last one?
I gave 9 out of 10.
Oh,
for real? Yeah.
Damn, you. He always spreading positivity.
Exactly. You know how I changed the good.
But I'm gonna be real. It's a 6. It's a 6.
It's your first time reacting to Russian music, too.
No, I know there's plenty of good Russian music out there.
Yeah.
But this one right here, Kizaru.
You gotta listen to Miyagi. Miyagi and Andy Panda. Listen, two good, nice-ass Russian rappers, man. No cap. No cap. I fucks with them. But,
hey, yeah, but we're gonna react to some more Russian songs.
Yeah, real quick.
And when was this song? 2 years ago?
2 years ago.
Hey, I'm not even saying I'm giving up on Kizaru, because this was 2 years ago. I want to see a video from, like, a recent one. But not now. But in a video coming later down the road.
Nah, I'm saying. But hey, yo, man, gang members, man. Unfortunately, we've come to the end of this beautiful video. Hey.
I think I drank too much.
What? I think I like that. I think I drank too much. I think I drink too much, I think I drink too much, I think I drink too much. Will you roll me a blunt so I can't cool off?